friends and likes of people. My passion is giving. So the passion of giving knowledge is something that I've learned in my life. So it's something very passionate here. You know, if you're teaching, this don't be involved. So of course if people are doing it for living and money, that's fair and fine. But for me, knowledge is more of sharing your emotion. Activity that you have, that you think that knowledge should be. So then it becomes a very knowledgeable factor. So, I have personally restructured 20-25 companies in my life. So, there's this mama company called Sweden. Sweden, Vijayawada. In the sick industry, after 20-25 years back, I decided to pharmaceutical company. IV fluids. IV fluids, if you go to a hospital, there's a line set up there. It's called IV fluids. The unit was completely down. There was no production, it stopped it. They had no wages to do. And one of my IIT friend, both of us know from some of our sessions, because I keep going to IIT and giving a lot of these classes to students for business competition. We met him down there. He said, can you do this project? So, I can do this project.